Yo, we are back. Our mission start is at the top of this building. Here we are. We found her. And let's begin.
Not looking good,
Mind
Noia.
Games.
Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain is black.
All right, get over there. We need to find a way to stop this.
Is this the fountain over here? No, it's not. The fountain is in the other direction. Hey, stop moving your car. Too much fun. All right. Back down into the sewers. As
Come
if we
on,
didn't
breathe.
Already know that.
Breathe.
Maybe not. Oh, it's above us. Dang it. We're just up there.
What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Who's Moya?
Doesn't matter.
Is this Trish?
Oh, Trish. I know what that guy said about me.
My sister
She's
is
ugly.
Dead because of you.
I
Come
swear,
on, man. I could
didn't
expect
know
more
what
from
was
you.
In that package.
I don't want to hear it. You want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain.
Okay, so can we shoot it? Wow, she was weak. Let a real man handle it. Oh, God!
Oh, it's all over your eyes. I need to get a solvent out of my car. Follow me.
What in the world do I have?
I've been watching you,
Cole. Oh, my God.
She hates you, loathes you. Your power frightens her. She'll never love you. I can make you forget about her. Everything will be gone like a whisper. No pain. No
heartache. I just die.
Hold still.
Let me just spray
Thanks.
You with some frickin' spray paint. Whatever the hell she just did. Solvent?
It's the only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
Wow, what a bitch. My lord.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha. I'll turn those off and see what happens.
Just make sure you don't get stuff on you. She ain't gonna be there to help. Look at this guy. Look at his pop collar. Oh my God, that's a popped and a half. That's like two pops in one. You deserve to die for that. I'm sorry. Like, you're the type of dude that wears his sunglasses out at night. Okay. Off to... Oop. I'll save you. I gotta hold... Hold the heel. Ooh, that ass. I just touched that ass. And this ass, except that's a man, so... Nice, I'm a champion. League of Legends, baby. Let's keep healing people. Oh, that person's dead. Oh, that looks like his wife. That is his wife. She was wearing that same stuff. How'd she get over here? What in the world? That one, the dude that was down the sewer? You guys remember it? How did she get over here? And where in the world am I going? I'm running in circles. I need to go over here in the park, I think. Or somewhere that's not where I'm at. Mudda-chuck and Reapers, are you serious? Here's another valve. Let's kill these Reapers first, though. Look at the troll under the bridge. You taking pictures of me? What's up, baby? I'll make a sex tape with you if you want, you sexy girl. Oh, no.
Son of a...
I feel your broken heart, Cole. So much emotion. Bottled up with nowhere to go. Why do you love her? She's been weak. You deserve better.
I do. Yeah, she's not very cute. I'm a freaking super...
You're all alone, you know.
...powered person. A hero, superhero.
Not the girl. Not the man on the roof. Not the woman under the bridge.
Ooh!
Only Ooh! I love you.
I've always... What in the world? Only I love you?
Always and forever.
For God's sake, get out!
This bitch... Obsessed... Riot Shielder, man. We gotta get a vantage point on these guys. Here we go. If I can see over. There we go. I'm almost dead. I'm dead. Okay. Jeez, man. Alright, there's one Reaper down. There's another one over here. There he is. Oops, that was a person. Screw me! Alright, guys. Here we are again. Figured out that's an easy way to get rid of Riot Shielders. Just, do the super blast on them. They'll drop their shields. Okay. So... Let's move on and let's get the second little thing here. He's done. Now freaking he's done too. Okay, nice. Now let's get to that
I turn that
spinny
valve. I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or
yeah,
maybe
so
I
why
force
don't you
this guy to do it for me.
Get out of the way. Why can't you just turn it from the side? Like, sit right here and turn it. Wouldn't that be better? I want to get some electricity first. We're running a little low. I'm not gonna make a frickin' pedestrian do my stuff for me. Okay, let's do it. Take another blast to the face, that's what she said.
Be able to shut me out forever. Eventually, a crack will appear, and that crack will spread and grow larger, and then the wall comes down. It's only a matter of time.
I keep picturing that,
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line.
You don't know love. Not true love. I will teach you. And then the bastard will see what he lost.
I keep picturing the extremely over-attached girlfriend or whatever it's called. Because she's like, oh, I love you. You don't love them. I'm losing... You see the... Freaking electricity bars up in the top left there. I don't have any power left. Like, they're physically disabled or damaged. Like, I can't charge them up anymore. Oop. Let's get behind cover. No. Nice. That was one of those freaking super hard to beat guys too. Car just happened to blow up as he walked by. Alright, let's grab some more electricity before we move up. Here we go! Can't move a bus, unfortunately. What the hell did I just get shot with? Oh, a shotgun! Get out of there! Run, mother trucker!